on Mr. Ocalan, which took place in 15th of February 1999. About 3.5 million Kurds have testified this in a signature campaign in 2006. He is the most important exponent of the struggle, of the Kurdish struggle. Ocalan opposes separatism and sketchianism and stands for a democratic Middle East with all the peoples having equal rights. Since 1993, Mr. Abdullah has been trying to create conditions that are suitable for a peaceful solution of the Kurdish conflict in Turkey. Even after his illegal abduction and imprisonment in 1999 by the CIA, he has been remained a consistent advocate of a peaceful political solution. Ocalan has been held under isolation conditions ever since his abduction in 1999. His inhuman isolation on Imbella Island has been subject to massive criticism by the Council of the EU Anti-Torture Committee. At the same time, there are new talks underway. A chief negotiator who is held in complete isolation for a sustainable solution to the conflict. This must change. Why was Mr. Abdullah Ocalan abducted, illegally abducted in Turkey? Because for many, many years, the Kurdish people were denied their identity, were denied their language. He did the uprise in 1978 for calling the Kurdish people to stand for their rights, for their language, for their identity. We will be protesting until Mr. Abdullah Ocalan is one day free. The Kurdish people recognize him as their leader, who is the leader of the Kurdistan Workers' Party. We are also calling the Londoners to be in solidarity and support the Kurdish movement. Who is a terrorist?
Turkey.
Who is a terrorist?
Turkey.
Who is the terrorist?
Turkey.
Terrorist.
Turkey.
Terrorist.
Turkey.
Arkadaşlar, tekrar oturalım. Devam ediyor. Bir saniye.